Let's check the map.
Let us go ahead and get the heck out of here. So I can re-res them. And that way they have those special Shikibane.
Can't move.
And dead.
Let's take this. I'll hold it.
Oh, darn it. No. Give me those back.
Maybe this will come in handy. I'll hold it.
Well, there's that.
Where are we?
Now to go re-res them. That was fun. Now, something I probably could have done was finished searching the area. Yeah. Let's go Yuma. New Shikibane. Premature dead, died as an adult, dead by one day. Died with toxin, so it's increased. Okay, double being the only female of a four-person party, defense increased. Well, okay. Sure, we have a billion billion scores. So, okay, Zen, you're up. How'd you die? Died as an adult, defended by one day. Death by neurotoxin. Okay. I guess I died from decay damage. Killed by a mimic creature. Oh. Death by putrid bite. Died from being bitten with a putrid bite. Well, alright. Sure. Go ahead. Go for it. And you. You died of old age, so. Yeah, no new Shikibane on that one. Hilarious. Alright. Let's work on party formation, so. Obviously, we're keeping you. Yep. Party formation. I suppose, and you. Sure, and you. Wow, as a kid, he still has the highest. Well, okay. Go ahead and give everybody their weapons. Boom. Here's some goggles for you, buddy. Boom. Boom. Alright, there you go. I still need to give that. Nope. Give this. Get a Tabi, cloth, hair net, hair and scaled, lizard skin support, reinforced scale boots, lizard skin coat. Oh, which one? Okay, that one is still the highest defense. A shovel, huh? And it's just a normal item. Am I gonna need a shovel? at some point. I'm looking at this now and I'm like, am I gonna need a shovel? It's for gathering at certain points. Okay, so then yeah.
This is well made.
So yeah, I'll go ahead and make that then. Man, now I want to make a short bow. I almost want to make a short bow now. But I'm thinking more of keeping with the close range. I really want to get... What was it? The long-handled saw is what I really want to make right now. If anything.
North is up.
Alright, I need to go back this way, so... Let's go. Okay, where did we stop? We stopped there. Don't like... Oh! Well, if everybody needs to go to the restroom now...
Let's check the map!
There we go. We missed something over here. Oh. I'm going down. Boom. Hello?
Watch out.
What's this?
Oh, I found a gem. The holes around the TV. Yeah, I mean, those are spike holes, apparently.
Can't go there.
Is this it?
Okay, there we go.
What's this?
Here's the map.
Oh dear. Parson? Parson?
Is this it?
Found it.
Whoa.
What's this? Is this it?
Found it.
A guide to room service is written
is
here.
Is this it?
Okay. There's a note detailing how amazing the beds in this room are.
Here we go. The destination is...
Oh! Okay, so there's that room. There's that. What are you?
Let's try activating it. Let's mark it on the map.
Oh,
this might
that's
be
a
it.
Trap. That's a tarp.
Here we go.
There's a tarp. I think we need to go back here.
Let's try activating.
We're not lost, are we?
This might be it.
Yeah, we're gonna go back here right quick.
What's this?
Is this it?
Something hidden is scribbled in it. Huh, okay. We need to, what are you? Mermaid tier. Do I have anything from here I can just... Well, it's a coat, but I got a better armor than this, so, suppose I can... Oh.
Let's take this.
I need a lot of weight. I need something heavy. I need something heavy. Like...
Maybe this will come in handy.
Let's try activating it.
Here we go.
Let's mark it on the map.
Hold on.
Let's try activating it.
That open this door? No, it doesn't.
Here we go.
This might be it.
Which way is north?
Yeah, that doesn't open anything.
Let's try activating it.
Okay, there's no way I'm making that run. Apparently I need a lot of weight on here.
You should mark it.
All right, so,
I'll hold it. Let's take this.
I'll hold it. We need this, right? Let's take this.
Nope. Nope. Oh. Okay, whatever. Oh.
We need this, right?
How to open you. I need something very heavy, apparently. You are 1.4 kilograms. If only we could just have someone just stand on it. Opens this that up, but how do I? Okay, so that didn't do anything.
Looks like it won't open. What's this?
I think I might have to come back here. Yeah, I'm gonna have to come back here.
The destination is...
Yeah, we'll just come back here.
Watch out. Here's the map.
So... Like, there's two areas that we cannot get into. Three areas we cannot get into. These three. This one, because apparently I need like a weight system, something really heavy, and I don't have it. That's base point.
North is up.
Oh, I need to go over here. Oh yeah, I should probably change the title of my game right quick. Hold on. Hold up, Oink. Hold on. Because I'm on stage 4 right now. Not stage 3 anymore. So... there we go. Space... and... oh dear. I hope I don't get very many dropped frames. Oh boy. Give it a second. Okay, there it goes. Alright, there. Got it. Got it. Got it. Oh, nope. 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 The Pachika Hirasaka switch on. Something's a bit off. Nope. Oh, hey, little piggy. How you doing? Oh, wow. You didn't just straight up die. So, how about this?
No more messing around.
Ready?
Come here, little Unker.
They won't get away.
Waiting for my chance.
This.
Yes.
Oh, overkill.
I'll hold it.
Overkill. What? 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 Okay, so that already goes to like a lower area.
Found it.
The stuffed pig doll on the floor was probably for a passenger's child. Once again, not on the floor.
What's this?
A seabird's nest. Okay. Go this way now.
Is this it?
Okay, connect those.
What's this?
When you turn the minimal touch minimal touchy switch on. Something feels off. Minimal touchy. No touchy. No touchy. That's basically what I'm getting out of it. No touchy. Pretty sure I'm wrong, but that's definitely what it sounds like. Okay, another door.
Is this it?
Well, okay, there we go. Alright, so this
let's mark it on the map.
First part is all off. Oh, I need to get into there. Oh, okay, so that's obviously the last.
Waiting for my chance.
They won't get away.
No more messing around.
Ready?
No!
Eat this!
Come here, buddy. Come on.
Ready?
No more messing around.
Waiting for my chance.
They won't get away.
No! Eat this!
I just needed to hit him once. Rude. Whoa, missed me. Come on, little piggy.
Does this look useful?
Come on, little piggy.
What's this?
Wait, what?
There's something here.
It says, offer the child of the one with two heads. Obviously, that's a pit hole.
Hey,
I do not want to go in there.
It's closed.
So we will check that here in a second. We'll go to this door now.
Ah. There's something here. It's closed.
Yep, no kidding. Okay, that's a pit. Okay, let's try putting something on there. How about you? That's a no-go.
Got it! What are you doing?
That would be a major no-go.
It's closed.
Like, okay, I won't be able to enter there. Okay.
Waiting for my chance!
They won't get away.
No
ready?
More messing around!
I need a specific
armor.
Oh, I got two level ups. Awesome. Still no Cleone after that.
Huh? Found it.
Special offer. It says offer a speck of the sea. Oh, okay. So each of them does in fact have a specific offer. Guessing each of them requires me to probably go down below. There's the other altar.
Wonder what this is.
Says offer the goat's white blessing. Oh, that's goat milk. I think I have that back at the
It won't open. What's this?
Okay. Okay, so this one I know. Goat's white blessing is goat milk. I think I have that back at the camp. Not entirely
Here's the map.
Sure. Oh. Yeah, we won't be able to go into there just yet. That is our target goal. So let's go ahead and go down to the next level. See what's down here. Oh, damn. Well, we got a dead person.
Lucky me! Help take? I'm counting on you, Cleone! What is it? Lucky me!
Wouldn't the pearls work on the one with the C comment? Oh, you might be right. You might be right on that. One with the C comment. Which one was that? This one?
Wonder what this is.
Yeah, Speck of the Sea. Nothing happened. That might not be it then. Or I wonder if I have to just leave it on there. And then place them on all the others.
I'll take it.
Huh, interesting. Bottled letter that washed up here. The letter is too wrinkled to read. Oh boy, yeah, these are traps. These are definitely traps. Ha 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 ha. Ha ha ha.
What's this?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh.
No. Ready for your chance.
Oh my god. Oh. He just dead.
Ow.
He just dead.
Let's take this.
Okay, I guess two hits from a Hi. Oh, he doesn't. No, he didn't. He was just like, yeah, whatever.
They won't get away.
No more messing around.
Ready? Waiting for my chance.
I need to go to the restroom.
Ready? Eat this.
Oh, I thought you died.
Waiting for my chance.
No more messing
around. Ready?
They won't get
away. Eat this.
Oh dear.
Ready?
No more messing around.
This. Waiting for my chance.
They won't get away.
Ready?
No.
Eat this.
Not that, right?
Ow.
Lucky me.
Rude. All right. So somebody needs to go to the restroom, and boom. Oh, well, we can put this in here. What are you? Sea beast meat pearl. A mermaid teeth. Oh! Wait, I think, one of the things up above asked for like a tear or something like that.
Destination is...
Good God. Mapping this area is gonna be fun. If you know what I mean. This is gonna be fun.
Ow.
Destination. Oh, I have none. Oh, this is bad. Oh, this is bad.
Let's check the map.
Oh, this is bad. Okay, so there's definitely nothing here.
We're not lost, are we?
We might be. Good chance we might be lost. I don't think that goes anywhere.
Whoa!
This thing, right?
Oh, well, I turned everything off. I turned these off, so I guess that's good. I wonder if I turned the other ones off too. Oh. Oh, hi. Hi.
No more messing around.
Ready?
Waiting for
Eat this!
They won't get away.
Ready? Eat this!
No more messing around.
Ready?
Waiting for
Eat this!
Oh, dear.
They won't get away.
Ready?
No more messing around.
Eat this!
Nine combo, awesome. That's the highest I've ever gotten.
What is it?
Now to figure out if it turned off. I'll get to you later. Ooh, a hammer. Not a mallet.
I'll take it.
What are you?
Lucky me.
What are you? Lizard shedding skin. Oh.
Thanks for the grub.
Oh, no. Ow. Oh, you dick. You're a dick. All right, so definitely after this, we gotta go back.
Ready?
Waiting for my chick.
Eat this! Eat this!
Oh yeah! And oh no! You still alive?
Waiting
still
for my chance!
Come on,
eat this!
Whoa!